Hi, this is Swati. Welcome to my channel Star Seed Flower. In this video, we will learn about the area of a rectangle. Briefly, we will learn about what is area and what is perimeter. The area is the inside portion of a rectangle and the perimeter is the outer portion of any rectangle. Any four-size plane figure or 360 degree angled rectangle is made up of small squares. The number of squares depend upon the length and the breadth of the rectangle. For that, if you want to find any area of a rectangle, we measure the small squares inside this rectangle. So in the length there are 4 squares and in the breadth there are 7 squares. So the area of this rectangle will become 28. And the area of each square in this rectangle is 1 square, either centimeter or meter. It depends upon the length and the breadth of this rectangle. Area of a rectangle we always measured with square, either meter or centimeter. The formula of finding the area of a rectangle will become the length into breadth, that is the product of length into breadth. This way we will find the number of squares of any rectangle. We will see next the questions related with the area of a rectangle. The first question says, a rectangular room is 20 meter long and 24 meter broad. The cost of tiles is 5 rupees per square meter. Find the total cost of tiles in the room. In this question, the length and the breadth is given. From that, we will find the area of this rectangular room. We will put the values in this formula, that is length into breadth, 20 into 24. We will get the area, that is 480 square meter. And they will give the cost of one tile, that is 5 rupees. The 480 also says that in the rectangle there are 480 small squares. These squares are nothing but the tiles of this rectangular room. Here we have to find the total cost of tiles in this rectangular room. For that, we multiply the 480 tiles into 5, that is per tile cost. And we will get the 2400 rupees of the total cost of tiles. We will take another question. This question says, the area of a rectangular plot of a land of breadth 55 meter is 330 square meter. Find the length of the land and its perimeter. Here the breadth of this land is given, that is 55 meters, and the area of this plot is 3300 square meter. From that we have to find the length of the land and its perimeter. First we write down the formula of finding the area, that is area is given. Because the area is given, the area is length into breadth. We put the values in this formula. The area is 3300 and the length is not given and the breadth is 55. We take out the length on the left side and divide the 3300 with 55. Multiplication will become the division and we will get the length, that is 60 meters, because the breadth is in meters and we have to find the length from the formula of area. So simply in this way we will get the length of this rectangular plot, and from the length we will find the perimeter. The perimeter is the twice of adding length plus breadth. We put the values in this formula. We already have the length and the breadth in meters, so simply add the values. Length is 60 meters previously we will get and breadth is 55 meters. First we add the values in the bracket, then multiplied it with 2. So 60 plus 55 is 115. We multiplied it with 2 and we will get the perimeter of this rectangular plot, that is 230. The unit of the perimeter as per the length and the breadth unit, that is in meters. In that way we find the length and the perimeter of this rectangular plot. If you find the area, the unit of area will become the square meter, that is given in the question, that is square meters. The area is always with squares. The answer we will get is the 60 meter, the length of the land, and 230 meter is the perimeter of the land. Hope you get the answer. We will take the next question. The next question says, the length of a rectangle is thrice its breadth, and if the perimeter is 4.8 meters, find its length and area. The perimeter is given, that is 4.8 meters. To solve this question, we need both the formulas of perimeter and the area. Here the length and the breadth is not given, for that we take breadth or the length as x. So the breadth, when we take x, so the length will become thrice, that is 3x. So the length of the rectangle is 3x. From these values, we will find the exact length and the breadth in meters, as the perimeter is in meters, from which we will get the idea that is length and breadth is in meters. The formula of perimeter is 2 length plus breadth. Next, we put the values, that is 3x plus x is equal to 4.8. This is 4.8. 3x plus x is 4x. We take out the x on the left side and divide the numbers. 4.8 divided with 4, we will get 1.2. The value of x is 1.2. The x is nothing but the breadth of the rectangle, that is 1.2 meters. And from which we will find the length, that is 3x. Put the x value, means we multiply 1.2 into 3 and we get the 3.6 meters, that is length of the rectangle. Here next we have to find the area of the rectangle, and it is simply when we find the length and the breadth, we will get the area. Area is 1.2 into 3.6, that is length and breadth. We multiply these decimals, it is multiply. Just take out the decimals, multiply the numbers and put the decimal point after left side from the one digit, that is 4.32. So the area of this rectangle will become 4.32 squares meter. Unit of area is always with squares, and the length unit is meter. That's why we take meter after the square. The answer of this question is the length of the rectangle is 1.2 meters and the area is 4.32 square meter. Question is quite little tough, but if you know the formulas of finding perimeters and the area and putting the values in the right way, we will get the answers more easily. At the last, if you like this video, subscribe to my channel Stars in Flower, and thanks for watching.